Hey friends, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the bell icon for future notifications.
Hello friends, I am back. In today's video, we will learn how to make veg memos at home in an easy way. So, if you want to learn how I made this yummy chutney, you can see the link in the description box. So, let's get started. Firstly, we need maida for making this dough of three colors. Then we need some spices. We need some finely chopped cauliflowers or any other vegetable, onion, green chili, and potato, which is also finely chopped. And at last, we need some tomatoes, which we have chopped finely. Other vegetables also as per your choice. First we make dough using maida, add salt, and by using water we make a soft dough of this maida. Similarly, we add some salt to another maida and add color to it, a slight color in a mug. Then we add water to it and mix it well. Then by using this water, we make a soft dough of this maida. Using these colors sometime is okay, but I suggest you do not use these colors regularly in making your food items. Then we make green color dough by using green color. Similarly, as we had done for the orange color, mix it and then add it to the maida and make a soft dough out of it. Now our three color dough are ready. Now we will proceed for the stuffing. We add oil in a pan, heat it. Then we add onions and green chili. Let it cook brown. And then we add tomatoes to it. Mix it well. Keep moving your spoon. All the spices, dhania, which is coriander, salt, and red chili. Add water to it and let it mix. After some time, add the chopped potato and then add the cauliflower also, which we have chopped finely. Mix it well. Add some water also. And then let it cook for some time. And then open it after 5 minutes. Add some onions and green chilies. And the stuffing is ready. Now we will make the momos. Please see it carefully. Make a small ball out of white dough.
Make a chapati from that small ball and then put the stuffing into it. Close it carefully. You can try this recipe, especially when some guests are coming and you don't have time to go out to buy something tasty, as it can be made very fast. Then take the orange though. And make another chapati from it. Now make a flower like structure from it. Put the ball into the orange chapati and then make a flower structure like this and put it on a side and then take some green dough, make it round cylindrical shape and then cut it from the middle and then flat it with the help of your fingers, and by using this dough you make more layers on this flour like this. You can make more shapes as per your wishes, as per your creativity. When children are not eating something, we can try this because it is nutritious, as the stuffing has cauliflower, potato. You can add more vegetable to it also. Now our flour is ready. We can make cuts like this if you want and just put it aside. We prepare one more flour. Put the same orange and green balls, small balls between the flour, and put both the flours into a separate plate. Now we will take orange dough and make another chapati from it. I suggest make thinner layer of chapati as we should not eat maida much. Put the stuffing into it. Close it and make a round cylindrical ball out of it. Like this, then make another chapati out of white dough, small chapati. Then cut this chapati into strips by using the knife, thin strip. Then put it round on that cylindrical ball which we have made like this. You can use your other designs also. Now it will look like a sweet. With some green small balls between these strips. Friends, I suggest you to as much as you can less of these color dough. Now take some green dough and make a similar chapati out of it. Put the stuffing and then close it. Now prepare a small cylindrical ball out of it. Then take some orange dough and make a flat structure like this and put it on the base of this green dough. Like this. And you can make much more shapes as per your wishes and your creativity. Thank you. have made 4 different types of momos.
Now let them bake into steam. Put some water in a pan like this and just let them bake. Put a strong utensil, or you can put the tawa on it. It will help them to steam fast, and after some time you can see your momos are ready. Put them out into a plate. Take it out carefully as it is hot, and then decorate them in the plate. So here your momos are ready. Don't forget to press the like button if you like my video. Bye bye.